You right? My family lived in Wexford town, stopped travelling and settled down. Though my father kept a horse and car, oh, we lived within the town. The people there misunderstood, oh, they did not know our ways. So with horse and car back on the road, I began my travelling days. My father was called the Fiddler Dunne, and I'm a fiddler too. Although I often felt his fist, oh, he taught me all he knew. I know I'll never be as good, and yet I feel no shame for the other things my father taught. I am proud to bear his name. He taught me pride and how to live, though the road is hard and long, and how a man will never starve with a banjo, fiddle or a song, and how to fight for what I own and what I feel is right, and how to camp beside a ditch on a stormy winter's night. Oh, times were good and times were bad, and people cruel and kind. But what I learned of people then has stayed within my mind. I'll honor friends with all my heart, do for them all I can. But I've learned to go the road again where the spurn a tinker man. Oh, Wexford is a town I like, but a travelling man they scorn. And a man must feel affection for the town where he was born. I know one day that I'll go back when my travelling days are done, and people will begin to wonder what has happened to the Pecker Dunne.